Sanjatamu. Sanjatamu.
हिमालय पर अपने दो वर्ष के व्यक्तिगत एकांतवास के दौरान सूर्य योगी उमा शंकर, भारत के जाने माने सूर्य दृष्टाओं में से एक, जो लंबे समय अंतराल तक भोजन मुक्त रहे, अनश्वर बाबा जी से मिले, जिन्होंने उनको महान सर्वभौमिक ज्ञान प्रदान किया। दिसंबर 2008 में उमा शंकर जी को बाबा जी से दूसरी भेंट का सौभाग्य प्राप्त हुआ, जिन्होंने उनको जगत के लिए अनिवार्य संदेश दिया।
वन पर्सन यूज टू ड्रिंक 25 बोटल अल्कोहल इन ए डे। ही केम टू मी, स्वामी जी व्हाट शुड बी माई फूड रेस्ट्रिक्शन इफ आई डू द सन मेडिटेशन। आई टोल्ड ब्रदर आई हैव नो रेस्ट्रिक्शन। व्हाट यू आर डूइंग, सेम एग्जाम्पल ग्रीन लीफ एग्जाम्पल आई टुक टू हिम एंड आई टोल्ड it is one of you. You do meditation when your mind will be not saying you will stop. And really within 3 months that person stopped eating drinking alcohol. If I say to him you have to stop alcohol then you can do sun meditation, he will be leave the sun meditation, he will be enjoy with alcohol. Am I correct or not? So we have to give them freedom, but technically we have to pull them. We have to pull them to the positive direction. Tell them the positive vibration, how interesting, how energetic, and how peaceful, how balancing. And then let them choose. They will take them choice. And that is the right direction. Babaji guided me that way, I am guiding that direction. So it is good. We are very happy. And so that bhej is the really, it can protect at least our that cruel situation. And that killing the animals, it is the main cause. And human also, same things. Before, human was not jealous to a human. They were jealous to other animals. Now human is jealous to human. And now the same dimension energy level is flashing. So that's why that we create the satellite, we create that atomic bomb, we create missiles and the satellite, all are the disbalance of our mind. And Babaji's message is very clear. When I saw that universe, black hole of universe, then I asked to universe, when I know that from that black hole of universe and that all the energies came and create everything and destroying also by the only black hole of universe. Then I asked to black hole of universe, you created the all of us, all we are suffering. Are you enjoying? Then black hole of universe stops silence for a few moments and then immediately told no. Means given answer that vibration, no. What I sending that energy, means emitting the energy, and how much energy we are receiving, that is not enough. Some energy got blocked. And so I need the return back, then it will come balance. And so that's why universe started creation, that galaxy, star, planet, life, and us also. So that purpose to life, living being can, by the realization, they can receive that sun, cause that is energy, blockage energy, what is lost in the space, and they can channelized by the 29 chakras, one by one, 29 chakras, and then it can connect with the black hole of the universe. And then it will come balance. When that one by one animals, means from the algae to amoeba to human, approximately 84 lakh species, they are in the earth. And human is the now latest species. So when universe create that human, then universe was happy. Now human is a great species. It can take by their realization that energy and send back to there. But human took that energy and they applied it different angle and destroying to other side. So Babaji's message is very clear, and there is now global warming and what in situation we reached, and it has to be destroyed something, and thus destroy will be not the earth destroy, it will be some evil energy will destroy. Which evil energy means corruption, pollution, selfishness, blind faith and narrow-mindedness. They are the enemy. Our laziness. They are the, our enemy. They are the negative things. So that's why we are destroying nature. And through that, that's why it has to be destroyed. At 1995, that was Babaji's vision, but that time I was not aware of that it was Babaji's vision. Now I am very clear it was the vision of Babaji's. One day I was sitting by Padmasana and closing eyes, I was meditating on the seashore and that at Pondicherry. When I was open eyes meditating, I saw that ocean. It was completely as a big screen, and inside the ocean, that screen, inside the screen, only 5% living beings are surviving. 95% has destroyed. So it is that symbol of Babaji's, 95% living being will be destroyed soon.
But is there any way for people to react in order to reverse this result?
Yes, there is a chance, but now also not 5% people are ready to survive in this nature, few percent. And Babaji shown this Sanyoga is a one media. I am not telling, Babaji also not say it is the only media, no. It is the one of the media. Very quickly we can becomes with nature, close to nature, it can protect that 5% people, those are aware of that. Today what types of situation is there, how much, my dear sister, you can spread by your television or anything, most of the people, they will listen and they will forget it. But at least we are doing for them, those are aware. It will help them. Yes, it will help them. Those are aware, and that 5% will be protected. So that's why this spirituality is growing, and Babaji's message is there, just with nature, and how he showed me. You see, now gradually global warming temperature is increasing. And we have 7 layers of atmosphere. Troposphere, stratosphere, mesosphere, thermosphere, ionosphere, electronosphere, ozonosphere. So first layer, troposphere, it can carry normal temperature to minus 6 degree centigrade temperature. So then stratosphere can carry minus 60 to 0 degree, means increasing temperature. Mesosphere will be again decreasing, 0 to extreme below temperature. Sometimes scientists, they are approximately, they are used to say minus 273 degrees centigrade. Approximately they are measurementing. And thermosphere is extreme below to extreme high temperature. So that's why again, ionosphere will be extreme high temperature to extreme below temperature to 0 degree. And then 0 to minus 60 and minus 60 to what is the normal temperature in Earth, and that will be ozonosphere last boundary. And that is the ecosystem is balancing in nature. Now, human and human, that own life, as you are very, very true, do not heat animals. And when we are heating, when we are disturbing to animals, and then we are creating, roaring that energy life, atma, soul to soul. And that same dimension, that energy, when we are roaring up, that is creating the temperature. So our selfish mind, narrow mind and blind faith is creating that we are killing human to human, killing other animals. And that is the most important thing that creates that global warming. And that energy level disbalancing. And when it is disbalancing, when it will reach just cross the 60 degrees centigrade, that average temperature of the earth, that time it is the crucial time, it will be destroyed all the 95% living beings. And that is very soon. We know sometime it cross 53, 54 degrees centigrade somewhere at place. So when it come towards the 60 degrees centigrade, and immediately what will happen, you see water vapor, it will cross the troposphere layer, it will go to the stratosphere layer. Normal temperature, that vapor used to go to the 0 degree centigrade and then it will comes rain to the earth. It was normal nature, then we can cultivate normally. But today, irregular rain, irregular nature, so that's why it hurts the cultivation. We are creating disturbing to nature, so nature cannot tolerate, nature cannot on time. Because of we are crashing to life, human to human, and other animal to animals. So that's very first, energy is increasing, means fire element is increasing, disbalancing. So when it will reach to 60 degrees centigrade, then that vapor of that water, that will cross to minus 60 degrees centigrade and it will goes to the stratosphere layer. So immediately it cannot be returned back by rain. It will come down by ice, snow. So already it has been proved what Babaji showed me. I was surprised when I listened that Japan happened and there is ice falling. Though it was too warm at that time, immediately within a day, it's change, climate extremely change. It is hand of nature. So nature is clever. Nature can tolerate as mother. Mother and father always, they love two children. They will never try to separate the children. As much possible, they will tolerate. But when it will be extreme, then they has to be said to child, okay, you are grown up child, now you can look your own way. Similarly, nature is cutting us. How much nature can tolerate? So that's why earthquake, tsunami, it's the result of our nonsense, our work. Means we are selfish mind, narrow mind and blind faith, we are applying everywhere. So that's why it came. And so through the meditation, do not look others' fault, you look own fault. Just purify yourself. If you can be alive, then also you protect the nature. Then also you are protecting the environment also. One iron cannot catch other iron quality. But same iron, if you put with electricity, it plenty iron can be held by the same iron. So human, normal human, we are the quality of iron quality. And when we get the self-realization, then we'll be the magnetic quality. And when we'll get the magnetic quality, then by the peaceful magnet, that other people, those are suffering by that peace, everybody we need peace, and they will come and they will enjoy, and that is the process. So ourself, oneself, realization is the most important to protect the nature, protect the global warming, and protect everything and solving the all things. So self-realization and self-confidence is the best way to achieve the highest goal and solving the all problems.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
जैसे साक्षात्कार खत्म होने को हुआ, सूर्य योगी उमा शंकर ने भोजन माता अन्नपूर्णा के लिए अपने हृदय से एक प्रार्थना की, जगत में शांति लाने हेतु।
Now this song I am going to sing, that is the food song. I am praying to food mother to give us food. But what kind of food? That food give us the wisdom. That food cannot be cut by the eggs, it cannot be destroyed, it cannot be by fire, burned by the fire, it cannot be dry by the air,
It cannot be wet by the water. That is the wisdom. That is the true knowledge.
Annade, annade, ma annapurna. Aisa na chaichi magu, de ma bhikha tui ma de. Aisa na chaichi magu, de ma bhikha tui ma de. Jalogni bayu dakute mago, jalogni bayu dakute mago. Sei annir na nagal pai, anna de ma annapurna. Anna de ma annapurna. Purna kore de bhubushri dai, aisa anna tui ma de. Purna kore de bhubushri dai, aisa anna tui ma de. Bhaye bhaye mora mor chiloriya, bhaye bhaye mora mor chiloriya. Sant kore de tur premi, anna de ma annapurna. Anna de ma annapurna.
Thank you very much.